I'm trying to be a kind, compassionate person. I don't want to close the sale. If it's the wrong fit, I'm going to walk away. But I want to do that with grace. It's hard to argue with someone that doesn't want to argue with you. I mean, you have to be a really nasty person. Like, let's say, like, I have the energy of, like, a big-hearted grandma. Like, how are you going to argue with grandma? She's going to bake you some cookies and make sure you got a warm sweater and everything is good. I mean, some people do argue against their grandma, but I try to approach it like that. I'm